serious.
No, listen to me. Look, educate me, Mick. Please. I want to know about this fucking drug running gun.
Well, Jack here, he organises all the permits, the paperwork that gets us into Holland. Looks after the boat, makes sure it runs sweet. All the bits and pieces, you know?
I'm the details man.
Yeah. Without details, Pat, you end up all at sea. Literally, right?
Turns you into a weather obsession. I mean, you've got to be knowing that. So, I mean, it turns from a mill pond into a foresight, just like that.
Hold on a minute. Jimmy fucking G.
Fucking hell, Pat. How you doing?
What are you doing, you cunt? What are you doing now?
Right, you remember that fucking thing with that Joss and Luke? Well, it turns out I was fucking right. They'd set me up.
So how long you got to go?
2 months, 3 weeks, couple of days and a few naughty hours.
We got a fucking result, mate. You'll be out before you know it.
Hey, look, I don't know if you know, but that Joss firm is looking at taking over all of the fucking clubs on the Strip. They're going to monopolise on everything.
Yeah, but that just depends on one thing, doesn't it? How much muscle they got right around them.
Well, they're pretty fucking heavy duty, by all accounts.
That's fixable.
Pat, what cell are you in?
I'm on D-Wing. Last cell at the end, on the ones. Listen, we've got some ag down in Southend. A couple of geezers making themselves fucking busy, trying to muscle in and then ruining the party for everyone. This is going to affect us all, Mick.
Yeah, well, the loud ones never last, Pat, you know that.